Welcome back, everybody. It's come to play through of Spider-Man 2. And yeah, last time out.
Article from MJ.
Yeah, we've had that. We had this.
Published before I could read it?
Obviously, I sat here. I just reloaded the game, just to be a. Well, I just had a quick 20-minute break, so yeah, just reloaded the game. We're gonna go and do this. What's the flooding in about the city's veteran web crawler acting very un-Spider-Man like?
Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I need that suit back.
Pete. What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
Pete. You're not yourself. That suit is changing you.
This suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you're really feeling?
Hey, don't.
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't.
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job.
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
The truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
How was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry, Harry's gonna get better.
Thank you for being his friend. Watching you two grow up together, you're like a son to me. I am so proud of the man you've become.
Thanks, Mr. Osborne. I gotta run.
Leave!
lot of work to do. And as usual, looks like I gotta do it myself.
Just changing
Peter,
a few things.
Where's Miles? He didn't come home last night, and he's not answering my call. Hello? I'm at my office. Tell him to come see me. Now.
Why can't anyone take care of themselves? It's always up to me.
Let's push on. I like the shading on this suit. Doesn't really fit, but I know I can build upgrades to my gadgets, but I want upgrades to my tech suit first, or suit tech first.
Give me a call if you see him. Thanks, dude. Miles. I've been calling you. For hours. Nothing. You know Miles has been hunting Lee.
I'll find him.
I'm calling the hospital.
I said I'd find him. I've got this under control.
All Miles talks about is how to be a better Spider-Man. Not school, not his friends. How to help you. Go help him.
How did I get here? Security. That ain't work. Maybe one of the others will. One down. Just need to block the rest of them. There. That cleared a small path.
All right. No escape.
Hello? Are these all prisoners?
Herman Schultz, the Vulture.
Lee.
Yeah.
Was he here?
Adrian Toomes is the Vulture. Herman Lee. Herman Schultz.
Up and over.
Yeah, I know. Scorpion. Okay. Probably can go that way. It's down here. Nothing. Correct.
Okay. Oscorp tech. What do they need that for? Oh. What? Why would Craven lock me up in here? Genki, I need you, man. What is this? Poison?
those generators look like they power the fans. Better, but still not good.
Get on the wall.
Need to power up the others.
There we go. One more. That door. Looks like the only way out.
You guys know a way out of here?
You will never leave this place.
It's starting to feel that way.
No, wrong button, Paul.
Who put all the traps anyway?
Up in the air.
Your boss is really pulling out all the stops, huh?
He always does. Now, show us what you're capable of.
Can't let him hit me.
Let's just kill you. Seeing how you're doing. That's
this place never ends. What if the hunters know who I really am? What if they took off my mask? What if Genki, can you hear me now? Please. Did they get to him? Did they get to Mom?
Craven is calling for more talent growing upstairs.
He must be enjoying himself. Usually he doesn't play with his food this long.
Can I? I can't go left and right here. Is there any way I can go?
More hunters.
Craven seems to believe this will be the one. I wonder if he's right.
There is an electricity to the air. Yes.
Up you go.
Every night, I dream of my last moments. My body, lying beneath my ancestors' sky, in a field fertilized by their failures. Their tears fall from the stars as fire consumes my corpse. For I have done what they could not. Only an eagle may taste my last breath. And may they send my soul back to the quiet depths of hell.
One thing I will give them, they've done the Craven really well.
Come could bust through the door. It'll be loud. Maybe there's another way.
Just gonna go here. Really, woman? Grab that. Nothing else. Okay. Guess we're not fighting any more sandmen.
That looks like an exit.
Yeah, there's gonna be something come.
Find out why Craven brought me here. Just have to get out of here and call Spider-Man. If he's okay. Okay. What's going on? This is... Okay.
Like a coliseum or something.
You sooner. Where is the energy of youth, huh? Fight
to the death or die here together.
So how many people did you kill before I got here?
I didn't have a choice. You always have a choice.
Okay. Jump over horizontal attacks.
I am done wasting my time fighting weaklings. Prove you are worthy of my life.
I understand you want to kill me. I can't let you do that.
What makes you think you deserve to live?
I won't die as the man that I was.
He's fast. I need to find an opening.
You are stronger than you appear, little one.
You don't get to walk away from what you did. The inner demons, devil's breath, the city hall bombing.
Don't recount my sins to me. I know what I've done.
You have no idea.
But do not underestimate your enemy.
Did Craven bring you here, or was this voluntary?
Save your superiority complex. We're both in this arena.
Looks like serving time didn't change you at all.
You're wrong.
Let's go.
Yes. Awaken something, Spider. And you in him.
kill.
You never fought this one.
Round two. Wow, Paul. It's not the one I wanted. Free heal. Down. Nope.
That negative energy will mess me up.
Watch him carefully, Spider. He will take what's in store.
Brilliant. A lot of damage. Gone into it.
Welcome back, Venom Powers.
Let's do this my way.
My head in the game. I'm not really here right now. None of this is real.
What's more real than fear?
What are you doing to me?
taking a look into your soul, I see a boy terrified of being alone, of failing his family.
Keep talking! You're not getting away from me! You can't hurt me!
Everyone has a breaking point. Even Spider-Man. It's just a matter of finding it. And I have all the time in the world to dig into you.
Get out of my head, man!
Out of your head. But there's so much to see in here. So much dread. So much pain. So much doubt.
I'm not listening.
You're strong, but no one is stronger than themselves.
Enough, Lee!
Where is he? Miles.
Pete? You don't get it. I mean, I tried. I tried to teach you, to make you into a hero. And I knew you'd always be second best, but all you've ever done is let people down. Put people in danger. That's not Spider-Man. Spider-Man helps people. You just hurt them. It's not true. Hey, whoa, don't shoot the messenger here. It's not even me you're letting down. It's your dad.
Oh! So, your name is Miles. Who are you really, Miles?
Get down here, Lee!
Let's dig deeper.
Just fight me, man! You want to end this? Let's fight!
What the hell, Miles?
I know this is you, Lee!
Yeah, of course it is. I'm always here for you. I do everything for you.
I'm not listening!
Yeah, I'm not surprised you'd say that. Because all that matters is you, right? All you do is take. You put me in danger. You put Haley in danger. And for what? What do we get?
I know I'm...
left behind. That's all we get. Or we end up like Finn.
Yankee!
I know I said it wasn't your fault, but I guess I just mostly felt bad for you. Didn't want you to feel responsible. Especially after...
No!
Especially after your...
Shut up!
Sans, when you wanted to, Miles. You're going to let me in eventually. And until then, struggle.
Miho, where are you?
No! Here, Mom.
You can't do this anymore, Miles. You're always gone. You're always in danger.
No!
You're going to get yourself killed.
Won't!
And then what? You can't win, Miles. I should never have let you try. All it's ever done is make me more alone. Put me in more danger.
No! I want to protect you! I will!
I heard that before.
Mean it!
Not from you. On the day he died...
Mom!
Your father told me, just that morning, that everything he does...
No! No, no, no!
Miles, please! I love you!
That's enough, Lee!
Miles!
I said that's enough!
It's more than enough. I have everything I need.
Stop.
Hey there, big man. Man, it feels good to see you. Lots changed since I left. You became a whole hero.
But I couldn't save you. Or Finn. If Spider-Man can't protect everyone, who will?
Come on now. You're more than just Spider-Man. You can try and hide behind that mask, but I know who you are. What you stand for. I've been watching you.
You have?
And it hurts. What happened to the boy that I raised? You're a coward. Stain my family.
You don't mean that!
I do. You know, you all do. You're a failure, Miles. Always will be.
No! You never say that! None of you would! I'm not!
It's time to give up. Give up, Miles.
No.
Give up!
I won't. Give up. Give up.
Give up.
Reverse flux.
You're done with me. I'm not doing this anymore.
Overdrive.
You want to know who I am?
I'm Spider-Man.
City Hall.
What?
He died because you decided your problems were more important than all of those people's lives. Jefferson Davis was a hero who saved people from you. Listening to you. Losing my dad? It's not what's holding me back. I was the one doing that. But not anymore.
Let them escape!
Nice. That was a good real scene. Another way, no escape.
That Mr. Negative's near Feast in Chinatown, but nothing from Miles. Do you think
Miles is fine? We're out looking for him now. Find Lee. Miles has to be there too. It has to be.
I'll go check it out. If he so much as laid a hand on Miles.
Right, ladies and gents, we're going to call this one an episode. That was a really good set piece.
Hello? It's Dr. Connors. Sorry, I asked Harry for your number. I just... Please, come back to the lab. We need to remove the symbiote. The hold that it's already taking on your mind, it's only going to get worse.
I'm busy. No one listens.
Right. Yeah, no one listens. Thank you very much, everyone. Please like, comment, subscribe, all the good stuff. It really does help me out. And there'll be some more Spider-Man 2 coming away shortly. And I'll see you all in the next one.